Whatever amount of money is in your bank account right now is how urgent you've been over the last 90 days. So then you need to be rigorous. Like, you need to write the word rigor on a piece of paper. It needs to be on the wall. It needs to be on your window. It needs to be on your mirror. It needs to be on your fridge. And you need to write the word rigor. And underneath it, what's your big goal? Before the end of the year. And everything unlike it needs to move.